Wentzville will experience changes in the next couple of years. Due to the recent election, the residents of Wentzville will pay a 25-cent general tax increase for the fire district. The tax will go towards hiring up to 24 firefighters. The increase will cause a better response time. The firefighters on the trucks will also be cross-trained as paramedics. Assistant Fire Chief John Schneider explains why the tax increase is incurring.
We had a survey done and some data research done showing response times in our area, and there were some pockets that had over 10 minutes, sometimes 14 minute responses, and that was just truly unacceptable.
The fire department will hire firefighters in 18 to 24 months after two firehouses are built.